reggae. Sanity and doing these videos helps a treat. If you lot don't like it, well, just don't watch. But I hope you do, because I thoroughly enjoy putting them together. And what I've done, I've gone through really quickly and separated out artists by alphabetical name, bearing in mind that it's A for Al, not C for Campbell, because they come in the first letter of somebody's full name in the alphabetical order. Do keep up, please. So we've done an A, let's do a B. Barrington Levy.
Yeah.
What a voice. Seen him live, and he doesn't need a microphone. Absolutely amazing. So I'm just going to scan through these. I'm not going to do a C. I had Carlton and the Shoes shortlisted, but I've got a feeling I've already done it on one of the previous videos. So I'll carry on, I think, and do a D. Now this D is, it's the Crown Prince of Reggae, so you'll probably know who I'm talking about. And I was lucky enough to get the first press of the release of this song. Beautiful, nice, solid vinyl. A great logo, several colours on it, I think, certainly two or three colours. And after that, Studio One pressed them. Not as good. They do it. They used to do it every time. Very, very dispiriting. So, fortunately, this is about as good as you'll ever get to hear this. So, let's just get the volume back up. And if I can find it, here we go. The Crown Prince of Reggae.
If I follow my heart, I'm gonna love you.
Guitarist, a producer, Ernest Wranglin, Prince Buster, Come and Get Me, came out on Buster's Olive Blossom label. baby. Pluck it, Ernest. Playing.
Thank you.
Roller, he recorded wonderful music, didn't he? So, how are you on your Jamaican proverbs? Because there's a couple in there. Every dog having 4 o'clock. Oh dear. I don't know whether he means a 4 o'clock kip or the 4 o'clock madness that dogs sometimes get and they just go berserk. And 1-1 Coco Full Basket is the name of the song, and of course, it's just saying slow down, you'll get there. I bought a copy of a book many years ago, recommended to me by Noel at Dub Vendor, called Jamaican Proverbs and the stories behind them. It's absolutely brilliant. The stuff in there I can't pronounce, let alone really understand, but it's brilliant. If you like Jamaican culture as well as just the music. So, the next thing's interesting, because it's, you know, if I'm playing classic singers here, this man, he's famous for his big people's music. But this is a roots diversion for him, and he gets away with it beautifully. Jackie Edwards, Invasion. He is a beautiful singer. He's gone all rootsy. Wow. I love it. I bought this when it came out. Little did I know what a hero he was going to be. Little Roy. Big hero, Little Roy.
And I say, my baby, I do.
To Herman Chin Loy, Aquarius production. Sugar, Booger, Lincoln, Granulated, Minot.
It's alright. It's alright. It's alright.
Cool. It's alright. such a chilled out tune, isn't it? So that's Sugar Miner. Christ, he recorded some stunners, didn't he, eh? So to go on to some other legends now, a group who went over to Jamaica, I guess, and recorded with Nine in the Observer, because this came out on the Observer label. And it's a little bit of a departure from what they'd been doing, because they got quite commercial and sold a lot of copies. Anyway, shut up waffling, Barry. Get on with the music. This is Third World. Third World. And it's roots with quality. One more after this, and then I'm out of here. It's raining. Song, fantastic. Last one today, The Wailing Souls, Studio One. You've got to be cool. No bloody choice today.
Here comes the time,
and you got to be cool.
Sakimitu in there. Wailing Souls. When I first heard the Wailing Souls, I was at a club and it was Mr. Fire Coleman, and then it had been credited to the classics. I don't know quite what all that was about, and it came out on the Banana label, part of the Bamboo setup, Junior Lincoln, and it was quite innovative. You know, it was like, wow, and everyone was talking about Mr. Fire, and it was a big dancehall thing, and I absolutely loved it. But that track I particularly like, and I thought I'd treat myself and share it with you, and I hope you enjoyed it as much as I do. So until the next time, let's hope we have some better weather. Back to the dodgy t-shirts and shorts. Meanwhile, keep cool, stay sharp.